Welcome to Celebrity of Ibes. Camila Cabello's latest post seemingly hints at longtime love with Shawn Mendes. We will injury it all down for you. But in the proceeding then we proceed, please, if you are new to this channel, please take a minute of your treasure time to subscribe and hit the notification bell for massive updates. Let's dive into the video. Camila Cabello is persevering with to add fuel to the Shawn Mendes fire. The 22-year-old posted a very telling Instagram quote, and fans accept as true with it seemingly directed at the Stitches singer. At first glance, it could be about her ex-BF Matthew Hussey, who she called it quits with in early June. However, many believe it could be about her previous with the 20-year-old. Since the recent breakup, the rumors have only grown over the previous couple weeks that the Senorita collaborators are likely more than simply friends, especially because they've been noticed laying on the PDA all over town. In the last few days alone, the two have been spotted partying together on the 4th of July, cozying up at a late nighttime restaurant. And let's not forget we have exclusive photo evidence of the I Know What You Did Last Summer singers spending Memorial Day together, a supply shared with E! News about their influx of dates. They've been completely inseparable over the final week. They're having breakfast, lunch and dinner and are rarely apart. Camila went to Shawn's show at Staples Center, and they spent 4th of July collectively at a white party in the hills. Ever since then they don't appear to want to spend any time apart. While spotted out for brunch on Sunday, the Eyewitness published the potential couple were very touchy-feely and affectionate with each other. Camila couldn't preserve her hands off of Shawn's chest. He had his arm around her and was once smiling at her like crazy. They were laughing and flirting the entire meal. They stood at the valet stand, hugging every other and pulling each different in close. Plus, while on a coffee date, the two appeared just as giddy. The confidant reported. They seemed giddy round each other. Camila was skipping down the avenue, and Shawn was laughing. They danced together and he twirled her around. They can't get ample of each other and appear so excited to be together. However, Mendes denied dating the former Fifth Harmony member during a Q&A before his Saturday Live performance, attended by Cabello, at the Staples Center. An LA.THE fangirl wasted no time slicing to the chase. That was the best setup to Will You Go Out With Me I've ever heard. I won't, however, I don't know you. That's why. Get to know me first. But it may want to all be an elaborate ploy to keep us out of his new relationship, which is relatively cute. What do you think, precious readers? Are Shamil on or nah? Sound off below with your thoughts. Just 2 weeks prior to his song release, the pair announced their breakup in a joint statement that was posted to Camila's Instagram stories. Hey guys, we've determined to end our romantic relationship, but our love for one every other as humans is stronger than ever. The crying in the club singer captioned the story on November 17th, reassuring followers that they started our relationship as best friends and will proceed to be best friends. The breakup came as a shock to fans, as the musical duo had apparently been going strong for over 2 years, since confirming their relationship in July 2019. The success of their duet single Senorita and its accompanying song video skyrocketed the couple's popularity when it was launched that summer. They further bonded when Shawn stayed with Camila in her native Miami in 2020, when the coronavirus pandemic lockdowns began. The world could use some magic, splendor and wonder always, but especially right now, the living proof artist captioned an Instagram post in September 2020, dedicated to her former beau's album Wonder. My love, I'm so proud of the individual you are, and I'm so excited for people to see and hear your heart. The following year, the couple had appeared at quite a number of events together, such as the Met Gala and Camila's Cinderella Miami movie premiere, each in September. Congratulations my love, I'm so proud of you, the treat you better, crooner wrote via Instagram on September 2nd, with a photo of he and his lady kissing at the premiere. I've by no means seen anybody work as challenging as you did to show up every day, and be sincerely professional, kind and authentic. Please inform us in the comments. Please do no longer forget to subscribe and flip on the notification bell to see our current day updates. Thanks for watching.